everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is 2DCH, and today I get reacted to Baby Alexander Ruins Everything. So let's get on with the reaction. Woo! Let's go! Bing! Stop!
Peppa's family.
That suited the title. When they said noisy, they were gonna be loud.
At cousin Chloe, you owe me.
Silence.
You must be tired after all.
No.
First, we'll put baby Alexander to bed.
Yeah.
This is baby Alexander's bedroom.
Wow!
Alexander likes noise.
What?
We like noise in this house.
That's terrific, but can we please talk about something other than the fact that you are a noisy fan?
We're a noisy fan.
OMG, that's it, guys. Get your bags and go home.
Uh-oh.
Peppa, George, you're staying in my room
tonight. No!
Good night.
Okay.
Good night.
Good night, Yumi.
Good night.
Everyone is tucked up in their beds.
All is going well.
Oh no!
I'm keeping that future pet really hard quiet. He's really harsh in my style.
What's that noise?
What's it up?
It's the vacuum!
The fact is that she lost half of her eye! She has one eye!
Why are you vacuuming at night?
I don't know!
Why are you questioning how we do things in our
room? We're not disturbing you, are we?
I don't know!
What?
We're not disturbing you, are we?
Oh no!
Noise is the best way to get baby Alexander back to sleep.
No! Really?
He likes noise.
Woo!
We're a noisy family!
The
fact is she just burped.
One is stupid.
Oh man,
baby
not
Alexander
again!
Is awake.
I'm going to take a really wild guess here and say that it probably has something to do with these guys being a noisy family.
Yeah.
Yep.
Is there another way that doesn't use noise?
Yeah.
No.
When George was a baby, we used to... How many times round the house was it, Mummy Pig? Three times?
What's enough?
55.
What you
do?
55.
Daddy Pig is
this close up, Daddy Pig!
Daddy Pig is
Baby Alexander is asleep. Can you let me back in?
Nope.
Ding 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 ding.
Peppa, what are you doing up?
Sleep, Daddy. It's a
The plot twist is Daddy Pig didn't know what Peppa was saying.
Stop, Daddy. It's baby Alexander's room.
It's all right.
Stop, remember, George.
Oh, yes.
I forgot I had a son.
I'll get
diabetes.
Don't forget the alarm.
Daddy Pig has set up.
went down as soon as it went off.
Off the noisy house alarm.
Oh, no.
It's Miss Rabbit in her rescue helicopter.
Psych!
Psych!
No!
No!
Thanks for wasting my time.
All that loud noise sent baby Alexander what? To sleep.
He's really fast now.
Well done, Daddy Pig. We should have you to stay more okay. often.
I would sooner donate my body to a
Alright guys, thank you guys for watching this reaction video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. P.S. Roscoe McGillicuddy and Dame Madsen Entertainment Inc. rocks. Peace out!